Hi, I'm Rebecca from Jobber. Let's go over batch invoice creation. Batch invoice creation is one of the most powerful tools in Jobber. It allows you to create many invoices all in one go, saving you hours of time. Any jobs that are in the status requires invoicing will be available for batch invoice creation. To get started with batch invoicing, from the invoices list, click More Actions, Batch Create Invoices. The next page is a list of clients you have available to invoice. Check the box next to each client to view their jobs that are ready to be invoiced. Check the box for each job that you would like to create an invoice for. If a client has multiple jobs, the jobs will be combined into one invoice. The batch invoicing tool will not include incomplete visits, either past or future. You will need to manually select past or future visits that are incomplete to invoice for them. This will mark the visit as complete. Once you have your clients and jobs selected, click Create Invoices. Once the invoices are created, the next step is delivering them, which can also be done as a batch. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions, be sure to check out our Help Center and our other videos.